September 11th, 2001 was a very, very strange day for me. It was a very, very devastating day. And I remember a year later, Bruce Springsteen, I don't say this at every concert, it's just for you guys right now. Bruce Springsteen a year later had put out this record called The Rising, and really good record. There's a track 15 is called My City of Ruins. After listening to that song and experiencing what I experienced and what many people experienced on that horrible, horrible day, that still affects us many, many years later, almost two decades later, wow. My City of Ruins is the song that inspired the song that we're gonna play for you right now, the very last song we're gonna play for you tonight. We appreciate you all coming. Thank you.
She had to leave so soon. She had to go.